This is called a hedge apple. Doesn't taste very good, but they didn't say it wasn't edible. And the wood from the tree that it's grown on is good for bow making because it is durable and it's flexible. And another word is mulberry tree.